Welcome back to another episode of Hanging with Miss Spear. Today we have a special guest, Chloe. She's going to be teaching us how to make smoothies. All right, she loves smoothies. I think the neighbors taught you how to make smoothies, right? Yeah, Maddie and Sam. They taught her how to make smoothies, so she's going to be teaching us how to make smoothies because she got a really cool smoothie maker for her birthday. For Easter. But before we do that, I would like to showcase two students. These students are no longer in my class, but they're still super cool. I would like to showcase Caitlin and Kinsley. Caitlin, I love your smile, I love your reading, and you make my heart happy every time I see you. I'm gonna miss you when you move off to middle school. Kinsley, same with you. You make my heart happy when I see you. I love that you still come down and say hi to me and everything, and I hope that you are doing well. I love you both. Without further ado, we will let Chloe get us started. I also have some fun facts. Some fun facts about smoothies that I'm gonna share kind of their origin story. But I will let Chloe kind of like walk you through everything first. So you ready, Chloe?
No.
All right, go ahead. Okay, Chloe, while you get the products ready and stuff, I'm going to share fun facts. Smoothies originated in the 1920s. They were invented by someone named Julius Freed, who had really bad stomach issues, and he thought smoothies were a remedy for that. And all of his friends called his little concoction, his smoothie concoction, Orange Julius, which probably sounds really familiar to you guys. And then there's also some other origin stories of the smoothie that they originated in South America and Latin America because they had lots of fresh fruits and everything, so they had lots of fresh fruit drinks. So it's thought that that's where it originated from. It was a staple of their daily lives. However, in the United States, we had this guy named Steve Poplawski, who invented the blender. And after he invented the blender, everyone's like, "Woo! Let's throw some fruit in there and some milk and ice and stuff." And he kind of like paved the road for smoothies. So that's kind of how they were like introducing the United States. All right, I think Chloe has this figured out and she's ready to go.
No.
It's all you, Chloe. All right, what do we do? Go. We gotta hold stuff up. What do you got there? What is it? What is this thing?
A blender.
Oh, okay. Got it. What are you gonna do? Go. You have to tell people. They're gonna wanna make these at home. How do you make them? Go. I don't know how to make them. I would help you.
You know
how. No, I don't. I don't know the quantities or anything. Go, do what you need to do. How many strawberries should you add for the perfect smoothie? Go.
I don't know.
Two? Okay, guys. No. She said, oh, no. You can touch them. They're your strawberries. It's your smoothie.
I don't know how.
Does that look pretty good?
No.
No? Okay. Now it has a max fill line. See that? You can't go over that. Does that look pretty good? All right, now what? So we put some frozen strawberries in there. Woo, beautiful. What else?
Blueberries.
Gosh, I gotta squat down. My head's chopped off for them. So tall. Go ahead, blueberries.
I'm not touching them.
Just pour them in there. Tell me when. Blueberries are super blueberry. Can they see this? Come on, strawberry bag. Oh, it made it worse. Okay. Tell me when. All right, guys. So it looks like you have that. Hold that up close so they can see it, Clovers. Lots of strawberries, lots of blueberries. Awesome. What's next?
Milk.
Milk?
I don't know how much.
I don't know how much. I'm not the smoothie expert. I don't know why she's acting like she's not the expert. I have never made a smoothie. This is all Chloe.
You never made a smoothie.
No, you're teaching me.
Well, Maddie makes it
you
for
make
me,
them
so...
for me too.
No, Maddie makes them for me.
You used to make them for me.
No, you used to make them for me.
I don't think so.
I don't know how much.
Okay, guys, it looks like you do about...
That doesn't seem right.
An inch or more.
I don't know if that's right.
Put a little bit more then.
Well, do you think it needs more?
I don't. Ooh.
I thought these were blue.
That's blueberries. All right, guys, that might be enough. We'll see. Do you feel good about that?
No.
Do you want to add more?
No, I don't want to add more. But I feel like there was more.
Okay. What's that?
Honey.
Aw. Oh, wow. Wow, honey. Good job.
Stop.
squirt, squirt, squirt all day long. Squirt, squirt, squirt. All right. This next part should be interesting because we've never used this smoothie machine or blender.
This doesn't seem right.
If you need some more milk?
No.
Are you sure?
Well, we might.
Look at that, guys. Cool again. See that weird stuff? It's like honey and milk and blueberries and strawberries. All right, you want to give it a shot?
Yeah.
Okay. So we're going to take it. We're going to put the lid on.
This.
I don't know what to do.
Make sure it's tight enough.
Yes. All right, we charge this for about 7 minutes.
Not seven minutes.
How long?
I don't know. How am I supposed
to? So hopefully 7 minutes was long enough.
Okay, it has to click and it turns blue.
It has to click. Oh!
Turn blue.
Look at that. It turned blue.
It's gone now.
Well, it did turn blue. All right, now what?
Oh, no, I'm scared.
Now what? Do you push it?
Yeah.
Do you want to do it?
I think no.
All right, guys, here we go. Let's get this shot.
Chicken!
Oh, you didn't tell me that.
Turn it off!
I think you're right. I think I need to shake it. It's going well. Isn't that what it's supposed to sound like? I think it needs more milk. I think Chloe does not know what she's doing.
I told you I didn't know.
And yeah, it needs more milk. Okay. Yes. Look at it. Yeah. Put some more milk in there. Holy cow.
Not much.
You're stressing the blender out. So we're going to put a little more milk.
I like it thick.
I don't think you're... Okay, that probably did absolutely nothing. So, you should see how much milk that was. It was like nothing. We're going to try this again. Chloe said do it till it clicks. And we're going to push it twice. Ah! That's not cool. That's a good sound. Yeah.
Maybe she did. It needs more milk.
It needs more milk. It does need more milk. I told you. It definitely needs more milk.
Not much.
Yes, it does. It's
so good.
It needs more milk. Okay, that's good, guys. That maybe should be enough. Do you want more honey? The honey's like stuck on the sides.
No, it's supposed to be.
Okay. The honey stays on the side, so it doesn't go inside the smoothie. It's just for looks.
That's what happened with me and Maddie.
That's what happened with Chloe and Maddie. Hey, what are you doing, crazy?
I'm trying to see it.
I can see you struggle.
I can't put it.
Would you like some help? You want to do it?
No. Oh my gosh.
There. It's for real almost ready. Are you letting me try some? It's just going to try some. A little cup or something.
A tiny speck.
There we go. Looks like you just leave it alone. That's what he did. You shouldn't have shaken it. You told me to shake it. Now it's working. You want to come and try this, Gabriel? You sure? Okay. That's Gabriel. Come say hi. No, you gotta like walk around the corner. Okay. You think it's done? Do you know any jokes that are appropriate? Okay. Well,
turn it
stopped.
Off.
I did turn. I didn't need to stop.
Turn it off.
Okay. I think it's probably done. So we're gonna try this out. It's a red light, so it's probably good. Let's see. It's hard to like do these where you can see the counter. Are you sure it's milky enough? It's like solid.
Yeah, that's what always happens to me, Maddie. That's how I like it.
Just so you know, guys, smoothies aren't supposed to be solid.
Yes, they are.
I want to try.
I think there's a chunk of strawberries. Like a whole chunk.
Should we put it in a little longer?
I don't know.
That looked like a pretty big strawberry.
Yeah.
Right? It needs a little more milk or it's not gonna be good. Splash of milk. I'm gonna put a splash of honey in.
How could you not?
Okay, Grandma, you were on the struggle bus for most of this, so I don't even wanna hear it. All right, so that's out of the way. I think most lid is on. I don't know why she keeps giving me peace signs. Sorry, guys. I'm gonna shake it off to a swift. I feel
that's
like
an old song.
That's gonna help it. You're an old song. All right, now we're gonna take the blender base and hope that it's still charged after charging it for how long, Chloe? 6 or 7 minutes. There we go. I hear the strawberry kind of being.
I saw it.
Good. I feel like it's getting diced up now. I feel like this is good. You think it's done now?
Don't tip it upside down.
It doesn't like that. I think it's bad. I think like there's nothing on the blender part.
This comes over here.
Yeah, and there's nothing on the blender part. And she'll break her new blender. I feel like that's better.
Like
oh, that looks good. I like the color too.
It's right. So runny.
Show them. No, it's not. Oh, beautiful. It looks like old paint. All right.
I'm going to add it to the top.
Did you know that a person who makes a smoothie is called a barista, juicer, or smoothie maker? I thought baristas only make coffee, but
yeah.
Whatevs.
I'm going to add it to this now.
Yeah, go ahead. Oh, that looks yummy.
There's a chunk of strawberry.
Yeah. Okay, will you hand me a napkin, please? My assistant over here is going to hand us a napkin. Thank you, sir. Here, put the strawberry on this thing.
No, I can't. They already added it.
Are you for reals?
I'll just eat it.
That looks really good. Are you going to share? I feel like you're not leaving any in the cup for me. Why are you nose airing me?
Here, there you go.
Are you... That's what she leaves me.
Yeah.
Nothing.
Ooh. No.
No, I don't want to put it. Give me the spoon. It's my spoon. You're going to drink it. All right, guys. We're going to try it. Gabriel, you want to try?
I already tried it.
Okay.
It's good.
Okay. It's delicious. Official. We didn't know what we were doing, and we still made really good smoothies, right? I think you're supposed to put a lid on it.
Yeah, but it doesn't have a lid.
Oh, that's only the light thing. All right.
Just shake it.
Well, if you're at home... and you're bored, you can make smoothies. If you have a blender, you can use a blender. If you have one of these neat little things, saboily, you can use a saboily. That's what your thing's called, saboily. You can hold it up if you don't blame me. It's a saboily. You can use a saboily. It looks like you just, gosh, you're messy.
Me?
You dumped it everywhere, yeah.
I dumped it in this.
Okay, it looks like you just need milk. Frozen fruit, and honey, and that's it. We did blueberries and strawberries. We also have, what else did we get today? We have,
you got it.
What is it? Blackberries, raspberries, and cherries. I think that was it, right?
Mm-hmm.
Blackberries, raspberries, and cherries. So those will be cool too. And what? Yeah, and these ones. Well, that's it. So if you're wanting to make a smoothie, you can make a smoothie, and that's how you do it. We hope you enjoyed our video. Okay, Chloe did a great job talking. Way to go, Chloe. I appreciate it. All right, guys, you have a great, great day. I'm thinking about you all the time, and I love you and miss you. We gotta get like, we don't hire someone to turn our camera on and off.